Hello, good day, and welcome to today's Spinners podcast show. In today's episode, we will be looking at the book Life 3.0, subtitle Being Human in the Age of Artificial Intelligence by Max Tegmark on the Spinners podcast show. Life 3.0, Being Human in the Age of Artificial Intelligence by Max Tegmark is a groundbreaking exploration of the future of humanity in an era dominated by artificial intelligence. Tegmark, a renowned physicist and AI researcher, delves into the profound implications of AI on society, ethics, and the very nature of human existence. At its core, Life 3.0 examines the transition from Life 2.0, the current era dominated by biological intelligence, to Life 3.0, a future in which artificial superintelligence surpasses human intelligence. Tegmark paints a vivid picture of the potential benefits and risks associated with this transformative shift, offering insight into how society can navigate the challenges and opportunities presented by AI. One of the key themes explored in the Life 3.0 book is the concept of AI alignment, the idea that AI systems must be aligned with human values and goals to ensure a positive outcome for humanity. Tegmark discusses the importance of developing AI systems that are not only intelligent but also ethical and aligned with human values. He explores various approaches to AI alignment, including value alignment, goal alignment, and reward alignment, highlighting the need for interdisciplinary collaboration and ethical oversight in AI research and development. Moreover, Tegmark delves into the societal implications of AI, including its potential impact on employment, inequality, and governance. He discusses the rise of automation and the displacement of jobs, emphasizing the need for retraining and education to prepare for AI-driven economy of the future. Tegmark also explores the ethical considerations surrounding AI, including privacy, surveillance, and the potential for bias and discrimination in AI systems. In addition to exploring and examining the societal implications of AI, Life 3.0 delves into the philosophical and psychological existential questions raised by artificial superintelligence. Tegmark explores the concept of consciousness in AI and whether artificial superintelligence could possess subjective experiences akin to human consciousness. He also discusses the potential for AI to reshape the very fabric of reality, including the possibility of creating simulated worlds and virtual realities. Throughout the book, Tegmark presents a balanced and nuanced perspective on AI, acknowledging both its transformative potential and its inherent risks. He emphasizes the importance of ethical considerations and responsible stewardship in the development and deployment of AI, urging society to approach AI with caution and foresight. Life 3.0 offers a thought-provoking exploration of the future of humanity in the age of artificial intelligence. Tegmark's insight into the societal, ethical, and existential implications of AI provide a valuable framework for understanding and navigating the challenges and opportunities presented by this rapidly advancing technology. As society stands at the threshold of AI revolution, Life 3.0 serves as a timely and indispensable guide to the future of humanity in an AI-driven world. And have a look at the book Life 3.0, we can see that AI can be used for good and also it can be used in a detrimental way. My thoughts are that AI should be used for good. The interconnectedness of the networks of AI is more advanced than the collective human technology, especially when it evolves to a more advanced version. Currently, the big tech companies are controlling AI and governments are using it for their own sovereign interests. Having read the book Life 3.0, there is an evolutionary process at play. There will be further evolution of AI going into the future. For instance, life to the power of infinity calls for deeper thought and introspection about its use and how we interact and coexist with it is paramount. The perceived version of AI, which is at the time of the book Life 3.0 was written, is only a tip of the iceberg. The humans perceiving the AI that they experience today need to evolve to a higher state of consciousness to be able to better understand it and how to use it for the greater good. And there you have it, listeners. Thank you once again for joining this show. As you know, the Spin This podcast is available on multiple streaming platforms such as YouTube, Zeno FM, Amazon Music, Apple Podcast, TuneIn, Spotify, and much more. Feel free to have a look at all the previous episodes of the Spin This podcast that may be of interest. Thank you, listeners, for all your support, tuning in, and joining in this informative sessions. Listeners, have a wonderful day, and goodbye.